Well, when it comes to the Valentine's season, nothing plays up romance better than music that touches the heart and soul. This month, some of the country's best musicians will serenade music lovers in a series of concerts. Love Times 3 is a pop music lover's delight with the songs of the Side A band, while All for Love will showcase the famous 70s Today concert series. Now here's a sneak peek.
And it's time to say goodbye. Don't know why things happen as they do. With only you. And I know I'm gonna cry. But at least I know I tried. Oh baby, it's time to say goodbye.
It's time to say goodbye.
You always knew that you had my heart. It's still yours if you wanna take it. But if you go, as I know you must, be gentle when you break it. Say it up to me gently. If you have to, then tell me lies. Break it to me gently. At least leave me with my pride. Try to spare my feelings. If a feeling's ever died, break it to me gently. If you have to say goodbye. If you have to say goodbye.
Beautiful. All right. Joining us in the studio are Jinky Vidal and Louis Reyes. Good morning to the both of you.
Good morning. Good morning. Thank you for having us.
Advance happy Valentine's Day, I guess I should say.
Thank you. Yes.
Definitely in the mood for love and all that romantic stuff,
right?
Because we have a couple concerts or a series of concerts actually from the both of you. I'll start off with Louis, who just sang a song. I know that song.
You do?
Yeah,
I do.
I've sang that before. Break it to me gently if you have to say goodbye. It's a great message. All right. You are back in the country for a series of concerts.
Yes, I just flew in about a week ago to do All for Love, which will be at the Music Museum in Green Hills. Mm-hmm. And the show is on February 14 and 15 at 8 o'clock. Tickets are at $3,000, $2,500, and $2,000, available at Ticket World and, of course, at the box office of Music Museum.
Great. All right. Well, Louis, we know your voice. We know you and your work with New Minstrels before. But you've been not in the country for quite some time.
Yes,
you've been over in the U.S.
Yes, yes.
And then now, tell us what you've been up to. Tell us how are things going and what brings you back,
well,
aside from the concert.
Well, I teach every day in the United States, mm-hmm. teaching American Idol wannabes.
Nice.
A lot of Filipinos students, but I also have Malaysian, Taiwanese, Japanese, Korean, Mexican, all sorts of people. Mm-hmm. And that's what I do, basically.
And you're back in the country for the
concert? Just for the show.
Just for the show?
Yeah, and also, of course, my school celebrated 100 years. So, the College of the Holy Spirit, congratulations. 100
nice
years
reunion.
Of existence. And that is really wonderful.
So, you have a reunion on that side and a reunion also
on
the stage.
Yes, with my friends.
Exactly,
yes.
On the stage.
Yes.
What were some of the things that you've missed while you've been gone performing in front of the Filipino audience?
Of course, yes. I miss that because I don't regularly do that back home now in Burbank, California. I teach more than sing there. Mm-hmm. So, I really do miss that. And I miss the household help.
No, that's true. You always you have to do your own laundry back in the U.S.
Yes.
That's right.
A beautiful day for me is the sun is out and, oh, maglalaba ako.
That's right. Exactly. Well, at least you get a little bit of help from those downy balls.
Yeah,
you don't have to keep going back.
You know that all too well.
All right. Well, Jinky, it's nice to have you on the show as well.
Yeah. Nice to be back here, of course.
I have to say, when we started off, I know I was singing it earlier. So slow.
Yes.
Yan talaga yung, I don't know how many
teenage
times I've sang that song. to myself. No,
I was too young then.
No, but it's great to see you performing solo these days.
Yeah, I'm doing solo.
Tell us about your work as a solo performer and, of course, I guess your foray into solo concert scene.
Actually, this will be my first stint as solo. Mm-hmm. I'm going to have a show, a concert with Side A and my former partner, Top Suzara, from our former band, Freestyle. Mm-hmm. So it's going to be an exciting and... I'm looking forward to it because it's sort of a reunion.
It is a reunion.
It's been like 8 years. I haven't sang with Top. So
Wow. Yeah. So what's it? I mean, I'm sure that the feelings are... I mean, it's nice to take a look back, but I'm sure there are new feelings also of maybe new feelings of pressure, a little bit nervousness. How?
More like you're looking forward to it.
Nice.
Like more projects. I think doing albums with different artists, so that's what I look forward to.
You mentioned in a press conference that you are going to write more, maybe work on a new album and really focus
on... Spend more time in the studio.
Spend more time in the studio.
Year.
You've missed it.
Yeah, I miss it.
All right. What's up ahead for those albums of yours? Is it going to be like a different Jinky? Is it going to be too fast now instead of so slow?
I can tell. It's a surprise. So watch out for it. Yeah.
All right. Okay. And tell us about your concert.
Yeah, it's going to be on Feb 14, Valentine's Day. Love times 3. It's going to be at the Swords World, 8 p.m. Yeah, that's it.
Okay, well, I have to ask, because we are on the topic of Valentine's very quickly. I know your husband is here as well.
Louis,
do you have plans for Valentine's Day? How do you keep the fire burning for Valentine's after having spent so many Valentine's together?
Well, that's after the show, of course, right?
any tips for Jinky and myself for Valentine's Day?
Yeah. Just be always interesting and stimulating. That will keep the fire growing and glowing, isn't it?
Great. That's so wonderful. Stimulating. Well, I think we're very much stimulated by that. All right. Well, now we heard from Louis earlier on. I think now it's time for Jinky to give us a little sneak peek. I wish both of you guys a great Valentine's Day and have a great concert.
Thank you,
Louis. Thank you, Jinky.
Thank you.
All right. Give it up for Jinky Vidal.
If you're not afraid of what love brings, then endings are beginnings of beautiful things. It's a chance you take, a chance you're in. If someone's gonna find you, first you've gotta let them in. 'Cause love begins with one hello. The hardest part is over, now it's easy letting go. One hello, it's how it starts. You might win in love or lose your heart. If you're not afraid of what you feel, then try and keep it simple. Yeah, try and keep it real. And if being real means you someday say goodbye, remember my friend, goodbye's not the end. It's a circle you know, and it starts with one hello. Cause love
over. Now it's easy letting go. One hello, it's how it starts. Remember, my friend, goodbye's not the end. It's a circle, you know, and it's time.